Hi boys and girls, and welcome back to part three in my soccer series. In part one, we were doing basic dribbling or ball handling skills. In part two, we were doing advanced ball handling skills. And now in part three, we're going to do kicking. Now there are a lot of different ways to kick a soccer ball, but we're gonna practice the most basic, most fundamental way that gives you a lot of accuracy. I want you to master this way of kicking before you practice any other way that you might see online or elsewhere. Okay, in this way, there's going to be three steps. Step one is I have to start behind the soccer ball. I'm starting back here so that I can take my step, which gives me some momentum, which will help me get power on my kick. So start behind the soccer ball. Step two is to step on the side of the soccer ball. When I step, my toe is pointed forward at my target. If I was gonna kick with the other leg, I start behind and I step and my toe is pointed straight forward. Now, step three is I'm going to turn my kicking leg sideways. And when I turn my leg, I don't just turn my foot. I turn my whole leg and my hip turns too. So let's start behind, step, turn, then I'm going to kick. Let's watch. Start behind, step, turn, kick. Let's watch again. Start behind, step, turn, kick. Let's try with the other leg. We've got both legs. We should practice with both so we can become good soccer players. Start behind, step, turn, kick. Start behind, step, turn, kick. Step, turn, kick. So there it is, boys and girls. If you want to be a good soccer player, you need to be able to kick well with both your right and your left foot. You need to be able to kick accurately. That means kicking the ball where you want it to go. And to do that, I need to make sure I'm using the inside of my foot. You need to be able to kick with power. That means kick it hard or far. To do that, I have to start behind the ball. I have to turn that leg. I have to twist that body. If you do all those steps and you practice regularly, you'll become great at kicking, and that will help you to become an amazing soccer player. Thanks for watching part three of this soccer series. If you haven't seen part one or part two, make sure to go back and check those out. Also, make sure to browse the other videos in our channel. We've got lots of great information about how to become good at a sport, and we've got a lot of great videos about indoor activities that are super fun to do and that will keep you physically fit and healthy.